Whoa, did we hear that right? Taylor Swift's wildest dream might just turn into her wildest nightmare. The singer's latest music video is under major heat from critics who claim that it's racist for its colonial theme. Since its debut at the MTV VMAs 2015, Taylor Swift's Wildest Dreams music video has made waves, receiving over 10 million views. Taking place in Africa in 1950s, the video channel, a cinematic old Hollywood glamour with tons of wildlife shots and an immensely hot male lead, Scott Eastwood. However, one thing is apparent to critics, the predominant white cast in Africa. Taylor is being slammed for making the video like this in 2015. Taylor's fantasy in the music video is being slammed for depicting colonialism. So what do you think about Taylor Swift's Wildest Dream video? Let us know in the comments below and don't forget to subscribe to More to the Music, your ultimate hangout for celebrity gossip.